like, if we're doing a competition, watch, make sure you're not gonna crash into other robots.
For me, being safe is like, if you're like in a field trip or a competition, always stay with your trusted teacher.
One way that our team is safe is to keep the robots safe from not dropping.
Means not bothering others while the teachers are teaching you a new lesson.
Always. This is something that I'm noticing. In the beginning of the year, you guys were walking on the stars, you knew exactly where to go. But now that the year has gone on and spring break is coming, some of you, when you're getting off the bus, you're running in the hallways, you're not on the stars, and the teachers will have you go back and redo it. So students, please remember to walk on the green stars or the blue stars, depending on which direction you're going to in the hallway. Also, when you come out of your classroom, you may need to go to the restroom, you may need to come to the office. You need to have a hall pass at all times. That means the hall pass needs to be filled out inside by your teacher, because your teacher needs to know exactly where you are. That's a part of being safe. What if we didn't know where you were and we had a fire drill and you're out in the hall, we couldn't find you. So that's important that we know where you are at all times. If you come down to the office for whatever reason, if you're sick, you either need a hall pass or you need a help form, and your teacher will be the one to fill that out.